Isaiah 4 and 6 declares, "My people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. Because thou hast rejected knowledge, I will also reject thee." You have just tuned into a different kind of ministry. A ministry that will teach you how to know your purpose, how to know your gifts and talents, how to be an overcomer, how to receive knowledge, get wisdom, and apply your understanding in the area of business. A ministry that will teach you how to apply biblical principles to your daily life. Praise Him Productions presents The How To Broadcast with Patricia Borsch Clare.
Welcome to the How To Show. I'm your host, Patricia Porch Clare, and you're going to be blessed because we have on the show for you today, we have a great show for you. Usually we have someone like this on our testimony show that airs at 11 o'clock p.m., but we have the great woman of God, Nancy Jackson, and she's from New York. She called in to KSTL 690, and she's going to share with you her testimony and how to of where she's at today. Let's listen in to Nancy Jackson. Nancy Jackson?
Hello.
Oh, praise God. How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
Oh, great. You have a lovely voice. May you just lift up that voice a little bit more so we can get everything we can from the great woman of God. Amen?
Okay, amen.
There you go. I hear you now, girl.
Okay.
Now, Nancy, I wanted to say is that we thank you for being on the testimony show, which is on KSTL 690 AM radio station, and it's all about God getting the goodness, and people need to know about what have God done for you. And before we get into what God has done for you, we would like to allow our listeners to be able to hear a treat of the music, and we're just going to play just a little bit of Crazy Praise. I like that. I think I better start singing. Amen. A taste, so you all can get a taste of the great woman of God, Nancy Jackson, and who she is. And the song is called Crazy Praise. Nancy, before we get started with you, I have a treat for you. You have no idea how many people that you have touched with this song. Even you touched my life, and you've been such a blessing. And also, we have a surprise caller for you.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Caller?
Yes.
Yes. How are you doing? Welcome to KSTL 690 AM.
Hello, thank you, and praise God.
Yes, praise God. Introduce yourself with who you are.
Okay, my name is Kathy Taylor. I am a board operator there at KSTL, who is currently off duty, but
okay.
But Nancy, I have to tell you, I first heard your song on this particular radio station, even before I began to work there, and your voice, you are so anointed. You are so anointed. I praise God for using you, and I thank you for allowing Him to use you, because you know He won't take us without our willingness.
Yeah.
As I had expressed to the evangelist, your song, Crazy Praise, was actually, God used that song to open up a chapter in my life. As a matter of fact, I wound up singing it early one Saturday morning on a bus, a public bus. And like I told her, I was singing the first verse. By the time I got to the second verse, I wasn't singing it no more. It was singing me. Because it's every word in the song, just for the first time I heard me, it struck me and it held me tight.
Praise God.
And I do thank you again for allowing God to, and especially when I got to that second verse, you know what I'm saying? When you say, "In my life there's been a change," it just and grabbed a hold of me. Ooh. I know I'm not you, so I can really but I thank you for giving me and giving the world that song that God gave you. I know it had to come from him because nothing else could be that powerful.
Yes.
And I want to thank you, Evangelist Claire, also for giving me a chance to talk to this woman who is, I got to admit, one of my heroes.
Aww.
You ain't as much my hero as Jesus, baby, but I'm telling you, you way up there.
Oh, right.
And God bless you. I hope to hear very much more from you soon.
God bless you.
Thank you.
Thanks for calling in.
Thank you, great woman of God, Kathy Taylor. Amen. That was a testimony, and we just wanted to let you know how you are touching St. Louis.
Thank God.
Amen.
Awesome.
All right. Now, Sister Nancy Jackson, why not introduce yourself to our listeners on KSTL 690 AM so they can know who you are before you start off with your testimony about what God has done for you?
Well, my name is Nancy. You can call me Nancy.
Okay.
And I'm actually married, so my last name is Jackson hyphen Johnson now.
Okay.
It's been for about a year and a couple of months. I'm a preacher's kid. My father's a pastor.
Mm-hmm.
And I grew up in the church in Newark. I was born in Newark and grew up in Elizabeth, New Jersey. And from there, I'm the baby out of six in my family.
Mm-hmm.
And I grew up in, you know, the Elizabeth, New Jersey area, went to public school. I started out singing in church. A young lady in the church bribed me for 50 cents to sing when I was about 6 years old to sing in the choir. So for 50 cents, I did it. And from then on, I didn't even realize it then, but all that God had in store for me. But I just sung because I loved to sing and because we had no choice. We were the only members that my father had for some years until the Lord blessed with other members. So from there, I sung in school, and just God began to move in my life at an early age with his favor. I started recording at the age of 18 with a local choir from North New Jersey called the Revival Temple Mass Choir with Bishop Jeff Banks and Milton Bigham from Savoy Records, gave me my first opportunity there. And then from there, I started singing with Dorothy Norwood, doing a lot of background vocal sessions with some secular artists as well as gospel artists like Mariah Carey, Denise Williams, B.B. Winans, Tremaine Hawkins. I've done some things with the James Cleveland Workshop of America, the National Choir, as well as the Women of Worship, their choir. And I've done a lot of appearances on television shows with some major artists and some satellites, some commercials, things of that sort. I guess about 7 to 8 years ago was when I for real gave my life to the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
After being in church and knowing the ropes, knowing how to have church, but not having him in my heart, seeing the examples of Christianity, but not living it myself.
Mm-hmm.
So about 7 years ago is when I really gave my heart to the Lord and said, God, I want to live this thing out. I want to know that you're real in my life.
Mm-hmm.
And that didn't come until, I guess, after going through thinking I'm grown,
mm-hmm.
going through some trepidation. I lost my mother during that period of time, and God just pulled me in. He drew me in, and from there, in my relationship with him, revealed that he called me,
mm-hmm.
and from there, just started birthing gifts and fulfilling destiny in my life.
That is really beautiful, and I would like to say is, what is it that you feel that God is calling you to do now? How to touch the people with your music?
Wow. I don't look at this as entertainment. I definitely look at this as ministry.
Mm-hmm.
God has called us not to be stars,
mm-hmm.
not to entertain,
mm-hmm.
but to serve, to spread the gospel in song. I look at this as a ministry, as serving God's people.
Mm-hmm.
God has moved me over the period of these years to a place in ministry with the passion that I have for souls, seeing people delivered, seeing people healed, set free, seeing them get saved, is just has increased like never before. God has called me to minister to the brokenhearted, to those people who have no hope. Even those of us that play church, that have been in this thing for so long that we know the ropes, but our heart is not into it. We know what to do, how to shout, when to say amen. We know what to do, but is our heart really in this thing? God has also called me to minister to young people to let them know, hey, yo, You can be young, be saved, be dedicated, be committed, be sincere. It's all about a relationship with Jesus. He's also called me to minister to young women or women in general. Part of my testimony is being healed from sexual abuse, from fear, from insecurity, from so many things. So many things come with that abuse, and God has delivered me. He surrounded me with his love. He secured me. He's amazing. Just the wholeness and completeness that he's given me, and God has now called me to minister to women that has been in the same shoes that I was in. So that's what he's doing now.
What I wanted to say is that your testimony has been such a blessing to us, and that we are a 14-minute testimony show, which is just the beginning, because God is going to take us all over the world. Amen.
Amen.
And I wanted to tell my listeners, I thank you for listening to KSDL 690 AM Testimony. You was listening to great woman of God, Nancy Jackson, and that she sings the song Crazy Praise. I get into an agreement that this song will not only go on, get on fire even more, that it will also touch the secular world in Jesus' mighty name, and that God will also take you into video. In video, in Jesus' name, and it will come to pass. And I would love for you to be able to come back and give us that testimony of that. And we got about 30 seconds before we go. If you can just give us a little humming with the song. Control, woman of God, turn the music up a little. She's going to close us out with the rest of the song. Can you do that for us, Nancy? Amen. Amen.
You got to hear it.
Okay, turn it up some more. Yeah, jam it, baby.
Oh, I can't hide it. Oh, I'm about to break out in a crazy dress. If you're not ashamed, come on, let's dress.
Oh, there you have it from the great woman of God. Amen. I just want to say she's been a blessing. Yes, she has. She's been a blessing. Amen. And I wanted to say is that her testimony was really awesome. I like to praise. What about you? And it shows. Amen.
When I dance, like it's my last jam. I'm satisfied when I'm alone. He's a friend like no other.
We out here.
Sadly, we've come to the conclusion of this edition of the How To Broadcast with your host, Patricia Porch Claire. This program has been brought to you by Praise Him Productions. Cassette tapes are available for $6. To order a copy of this message or to correspond with the host, write to Praise Him Productions, Post Office Box 23826, St. Louis, Missouri 63121. That's Praise Him Productions, Post Office Box 23826. St. Louis, Missouri 63121, or call area code 314-706-0292. That's 314-706-0292. And tune in tonight at 11.